solidarity after this public protest. 14 days after today, and these obnoxious clauses in the laws have not been expunged, we shall withdraw the services of all aviation workers. And let me explain why we must do so. Without aviation workers, there is no aviation industry. So they want to carry on with an aviation industry without aviation workers. So let us allow them and see how they can operate it. If they want to operate an industry without aviation workers, let us stand aside and allow them to do so.
Well done.
So 14 days after today, all aviation workers will stand aside and allow government to operate the aviation industry. That's all we are going to do. Let them have their industry and operate it the way they want. When workers are not there, will there be strikes? So after 14 days, we withdraw them. So there will be no further strikes. Then they can continue to run their industry. That will be our message. If after 14 days, these obnoxious laws are not completely and totally expunged. And I will explain further. We have had the Essential Services Act since ever from the military area. As draconian as it is, we have learned to live with it. If they are wondering when we say we will not obey the law, it's not new. Have doctors not been going on strike in Nigeria? Has heaven fallen? Is it not essential service? All over the world, the most recent is Lufthansa pilots. They shut down Lufthansa worldwide. And they call our own essential service. Globally, world over, aviation workers have ever been going on strike. Any law they make that says we cannot go on strike, we will disobey that law. And heaven will not fall. So for us, the law is illegal in that it contradicts existing law. And therefore, ab initio, it cannot stand.